Augustus, and blinded Publius stands here before you!
This is an outrage! Look, I swear and say!
Consul Crassus and I signed this peace treaty so as to guarantee the safety of your brother! Because your father knew of your evil plan! So let me ask you, on behalf of your father and brother, what was on your mind when you ended their lives?
It's never too late to turn back. Give me your sword.
Right! I did it! Let's resolve this.